But they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kevorkian.
Thank you. Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy, and welcome to Press Your Luck. I have this feeling today that one of our players is going to increase themselves and go into a new tax bracket. Let's find out and meet the players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Russ Fury. How are you, Russ?
Fine, Peter. How are you doing?
Oh, great. Russ, I understand you are a practical joker.
I try to be every now and then. One of my most recent practical jokes was a phony arrest on a friend of mine last year.
Ah, is he still your friend?
No, not yet anymore.
I don't understand why, right? All right, well, no practical jokes here except a few whammies, so hopefully you'll do all right. Welcome to the show. All right. And our second player is SuAnne Biddle. How are you, SuAnne?
Hi,
and SuAnne, where are you from?
I'm from Northridge, California.
Northridge, and you like to scuba dive, I understand.
Yes, I dove down to 130 feet off of Maui.
Ah.
Yeah.
Is that the deepest you've gone?
That was the deepest. It was down to a sunken sub.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Well, there's no buried treasure down there, but maybe there's some here.
Oh, I hope so.
All right. Good luck. And our champion, Carol Vancy. And yesterday won herself a car worth $4,949, and you did it on the very last. But you just eke out every bit of drama you can. How, Carol, you planned it that way, I'm sure. How do you feel about it?
Great.
A little numb?
Very numb.
All right. You want to make some more money?
Very much.
I figured as much. Okay, players. I'm going to ask you four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win. Because as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash. We've got sensational prizes. And of course, every time you stop the board like this, stop. Oh! What am I up to? Oh, he just deducted money. I gotta go back to my union or somebody to fight this. In any event, you can also hit a whammy. If you do that, he comes away and takes all your money. My whammy happens to be the producer, Bill Mitchell. He comes and takes my money away. In any event, are you ready to press your luck?
Yes!
Here we go. According to an article in Cosmopolitan called How to Delay Wrinkles, what's the best sleeping position to avoid facial wrinkles? Suzanne?
Avoid sleeping on your stomach.
Well, give it to me in positive form.
Sleep on your back.
Okay, I'll try that. If you are right, SuAnne, we'll give you three spins. I'm going to take your answer and two others, give it to Russ and Carol. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the correct answer sleeping on your back, on your side, or on your tummy? Russ?
Sleeping on your back.
Russ says it's on your back. What do you think, Carol?
On your back.
On your back. Well, Cosmo says you can avoid wrinkles by sleeping on your back. That's correct. Russ picks up a spin. SuAnne gets three for buzzing in, and Carol gets a spin. Here we go with number two. Out of 10 college freshmen asked if marijuana should be legalized, how many said no? Russ?
Two.
Two, all right. Is the correct answer two, three, or seven? What do you think, SuAnne?
Oh, a midway one. Three.
Three, says SuAnne. Let's go over to Carol.
I'll go with three.
Three. Well, surprise, gang. Out of 10 college freshmen, seven said no to legalizing pot. Obviously, it was none of you, but in any event, those seven did. Nobody gets any spins. We're going to go to the third question. Mike, Zonker, Joni, and Duke are four of the better-known characters from this all-time classic comic strip that's now come to Broadway. Carol?
Archie.
Archie, okay. What's the strip's name? You say Archie. Is the correct answer Archie, Doonesbury, or B.C.? What do you think, Russ?
Doonesbury.
Doonesbury says, Russ, let's go to SuAnne.
I think Doonesbury.
Doonesbury. That comic strip show is Doonesbury. Russ goes to two, SuAnne to four, and Carol stays at one. Here's your fourth and final question, gang. If you're a victim of the green-eyed monster, what one single emotion are you suffering from? Carol.
Envy.
Envy. All right. Is the correct answer envy, anger or fear? Russ?
I'm going to go along and say envy.
Envy, says Russ. SuAnne?
Envy.
Envy. Well, if you're green-eyed monsters, if the green-eyed monsters got you, you are jealous or you have envy. We'll take either one. Correct. Russ goes to 3, SuAnne to 5, and Carol to 2. And you all have a chance to rip those things in the big pressure luck dollars. But we come back right after this, so don't go away. I love that music. It gives me dancing fever. We're back. And players, as you can see, we've got prizes up there. We've got some surprises and $13,000 in cash and a few whammies, so be a little careful. Remember, each spin can bring you up to $1,500. Of course, you know that's important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and that's the position you want to play in that final round. That gives you an advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time during your turn if you have a fear of that whammy, and everything is at stake each time you spin all your money. And remember, 4 whammies put you on the freeway, driving away bye-bye. So you don't want to do that. Okay, we're going to go to the player with the fewest spins. That is Russ with 3. Are you ready, Russ? Press your luck first.
All right, big bucks.
Looking for big bucks, $750. That's a nice amount of money. 2 spins left, Russ. Going on. Stop at 500. 1250 for you, Russ. 1 spin left. Press your luck or pass. Russ going for it. Stop at, a practical joke. Ooh, Russ, all gone, but it's only the first round. Don't despair. No dollars. We'll now go to Carol, our champ, with 4 spins and no dollars. Are you ready, Carol?
Stop
at $500. 3 spins, press your luck or pass, Carol.
That's my luck.
Going on.
Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at a swivel rocker. Value of that rocker is $758. $1,258 first place. 2 spins, press your luck or pass.
I'll press my luck.
Going on.
Let's go, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $550. Brings your total up to $1,808. One more spin, Carol. First place by that much money. What are you going to do? You can pass it to either Russ or, SuAnne or take it yourself. Any way you want. Pass it to who?
I'll pass it to SuAnne.
SuAnne. You're going to give it to SuAnne? There it comes, SuAnne. Okay. One more you've got to take. You've got 5 earned, 1 pass coming to you. Here it goes.
All right. Stop!
Stop at $200. Yay! You beat Carol's hex for the moment. Now you've got 5 you can deal with on your own. Second place, 5 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, let's get going.
All right.
Big bucks! Stop
at a video recorder, SuAnne. Valued at $799. Brings you up to $999. You have about $809 less than Carol. 4 spins, press your luck or pass.
Okay, let's get going.
We're going to get going.
Stop.
Stop. Oh. At bye-bye, Whammy. Hopefully it's gone forever.
Hopefully.
No, yes, you're right, SuAnne. They got 3 spins left.
Okay.
So you want to make some money?
Let's do it.
Stop at another one. Well, I tell you, he must have gotten upset when he said gone forever. Oh. I thought for a moment we were going to live without him. Evidently not. 2 whammies. Now the situation is such, SuAnne, you want to be careful about picking up a 3rd whammy for that second round. It's not a good position to be in. But you have 2 spins left. No dollars. You can pass those spins. If you did, they'd go to Carol with $1,808.
I want to pass.
You do, and then you go to Carol. $1,808. SuAnne's trying to make sure that everybody winds up with 0. Carol, $1,808 at line. Stop at $350. You now have $2,158. You need 1 more spin to get away from that whammy. You have 1st place locked up.
Stop
at $525, and you get it, Carol. Russ has $0, SuAnne $0, and Carol has $2,683. You've got the advantage here in 1st place. We'll be right back with more questions, more spins, more prizes, more goodies, right after this. Gang, it is time for part two of Press Your Luck. It's like a little mini-series we have here. I've got four more questions. These questions become answers. They become spins. And in this round, a spin is worth as much as $5,000. It's a lot of money. So are you ready to press your luck again? Okay. Out of every 10 American smokers, how many said they like to quit? Russ?
Eight.
Eight. Is the correct answer eight, five, or nine? SuAnne?
Nine.
Nine, says SuAnne. Let's go over to Carol and see what she says.
Nine.
Out of every 10 smokers, nine say they like to quit. Right, and the 10th is going to drop dead soon anyway, so it doesn't matter. Russ, no spins. SuAnne gets a spin, and Carol gets a spin. And here's the second question. The doctor has restricted you to 2,000 calories a day. If you want to lose the most weight, when is the best time to eat them? Carol.
Lunch.
Lunch is the correct answer. Lunch, morning, or night? What do you think, Russ?
I'd have to say lunch.
Lunch, says Russ, and let's go over to SuAnne.
Morning. You can
morning. Well, the best time to eat your 2,000 calories is indeed in the morning. That means SuAnne picks up a spin. We go to the third one. Which fast food chain trains its new franchise owners at an institution called Hamburger U? Carol?
McDonald's.
Okay, is the correct answer McDonald's, Burger King, or Wendy's? Russ?
McDonald's.
Russ says it's McDonald's. SuAnne, who do you think it is?
Burger King.
Burger King? You're asking me? Hamburger U is endowed by McDonald's. Russ picks up a spin. SuAnne stays at two, and Carol goes to four. Here is the fourth and final question. Just about everyone fell in love with the movie character E.T., but can you tell me the first name of the character of the little boy who befriended E.T., Carol?
Elliot.
Is the correct answer Elliot, Brian, or Jimmy? Russ?
Elliot.
Russ says it's Elliot. SuAnne.
That was Elliot.
Elliot. E.T.'s little buddy's name is Elliot. Correct. Russ goes to two, SuAnne to three, and Carol goes to a big seven. All right, that was our final question, and all our players will be taking those big, valuable spins to that board to decide who the winner's going to be on Press Your Luck. So stick with us. We'll be back. Let me tell you, Jake, don't trust the singing. What they try to do is lull you into sleep, make you think they're lovely. You know what those whammies do, so be very careful. We've got $50,000 in cash up there on that board waiting for you to walk away with it. And you know about the whammies, so be careful. Let's look at your dollars. Well, for Russ and SuAnne, we don't have to look much. They have $0. Carol, with $26.83, you have the distinction of going last in this, the final round. And, of course, that's an advantageous position. So sit back and relax. We go to the player with the least amount of money. Since it's Russ and SuAnne tied with $0 each, I go to the player to my left. That is Russ. $0, two spins, one whammy. Russ, get the $5,000. Let's get going here. That's up that tax bracket.
Stop.
$1,500, second place. All right, Russ, one more spin left. Going on. Looking for big bucks.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $800. $2,300 for you, Russ. We now go to SuAnne with $0 and three spins. Two whammies, SuAnne. You want to make some money?
I do want to make some money, and I want to pass those.
Yes, I know you'd like to. Let's get big bucks.
Okay.
Stop it. Move one space to $1,500 and a spin or a tenth trailer.
I'll go to the $1,500 and a spin.
$1,500 and a spin, and you've got it. All right, still third place. You have your three spins, though. You want to start?
I want to keep on going.
Here we go. Looking for big bucks.
Stop.
Stop. And I don't know who's worse, the shark or the whammy. No dollars.
Oh.
Two spins left, but you've got three whammies, SuAnne. Need I tell you one more whammy, and you'll be out of the game. So you want to play it very carefully.
That's right.
What's your plan? If you passed your two spins, they would go, obviously, to Carol, since he's the player with the highest amount of money. But $0, tough to win the game.
I think I better keep on going.
Okay, SuAnne's going on. Looking for big bucks. Doesn't
want
to win.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Okay. All right, SuAnne, third place, $1,500. You have one more spin left. What you going to do? Keep on going, says SuAnne. Looking for a big dollar.
Okay, let's get the big bucks. Stop!
$500 and a spin, SuAnne, more importantly. $2,000 still keeps third place by $300 less than Russ. One spin. You're in third place.
Keep on going.
SuAnne's going, looking for second place.
Big buck!
Oh, she's pressing it.
Let's go, Doc!
$1,750! SuAnne, you were looking for second place. You got first place. $3,750 is first place for now.
Okay.
We're going to go over and talk to Carol, who's got $2,683 and seven spins. Camp, are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
Big butt, stop!
Stop. Oh, Carol, the great equalizer. You're back down to zero, but you've got six spins, one whammy. What you going to do? Going to go, obviously.
Let's go. Big butt, stop!
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. Same six spins, $1,000, third place.
That's my luck. Let's go. Big buck, $5,000.
Stop at $2,500. $3,500, second place, five spins. Press your luck or pass.
That's my luck.
Here she goes.
Go.
$3,500 on the line. $1,500 and a spin. $5,000 and five spins, Carol. You're in first place by $1,250. Pressing up. Here she goes. $5,000 on the line. $500. $5,500. Four spins. Press your luck or pass, Carol. Pressing her luck. Here she goes. Stop at a sailboat. Carol, that sailboat is valued at $1,379. Brings you up to $6,879. About $3,000 more than SuAnne. Three spins left. What are you going to do?
Press my luck.
Press my luck, says Carol. And she's pressing it. $68.79, $1,000 in a spin. $78.79, still three spins, Carol. What are you going to do?
Pass.
Pass. Those spins are past to SuAnne. $37.50. Now we've got three spins, SuAnne. Pass to you. And you remember, you've got to get yourself some money, and you have to avoid that whammy. You hit the whammy. Carol's the champion once again. $37.50, $78.79. You need over $4,000. Are you ready, SuAnne?
I'm ready.
One at a time. Here they come.
Okay. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Right. That brings you up to $52.50. You have $2,600 more and plus to catch up.
Okay.
SuAnne, here it comes, Carol.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. SuAnne, you have $7,250. You're going to need over $600 to beat Carol on this spin. If you do it, you're the champion. If you hit a whammy, you're out, and Carol wins. If you get anything less than $600, Carol's the champion. Are you ready, SuAnne?
I'm ready.
Are you ready, Carol? Here it comes. Who's the champion going to be?
All right. Stop.
Stop and get $4,000 and a spin. But it's not over, SuAnne. You've got $11,250. You picked up a spin, which goes in the earn column. It'll be there in a moment. There it is. Now, SuAnne, you have to do something with that spin. You have to either take it or pass it to Carol.
Pass it!
It gets passed to Carol. Oh, Carol. Now, she was on the other foot, so to speak. You have to come up with $4,000. Actually, a little less. About $3,500 will do it. To retain your championship. If you don't, SuAnne becomes the champion. Carol, are you ready?
I'm ready.
SuAnne, are you
come
ready?
On, five,
let's see, here goes. Stop at $500, it's not enough, and SuAnne is the champion for today with $11,250. Congratulations, SuAnne. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you've won right after this message. SuAnne with $11,250, SuAnne. And I got even better news for you. It is all in cash.
All right.
$11,250 in cash, and you did it all with three whammies on you. Wow, did you pull that out? Incredible. Carol, you are not going away empty-handed. You will be driving away in a $4,949 car. Congratulations, Carol. Nice to have you with us. You've been a great champ. And Russ, you're not going to be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
All right, SuAnne, we'll see you tomorrow. Until then, a word of caution from Grace Crouch of Topeka, Kansas. One whammy, two whammies, three whammies, four. there goes your money out the door. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.